Rose Namajunas versus Michelle Waterson. Let's go. The first round is going to start. And it has begun. Go, go, go. Testing the distances. Well, let her put you against the cage. Nice. Nice. Winston, oh, takedown. Takedown early by Michelle. Nice. Nice. Good control. Yeah, she has to.
Michelle can use her left elbow against the inside of Rose's thigh if she wants to try and break it.
Nice.
Her, use her feet to push against him.
She's trying to get it loose. It's not working that well.
Waterson continuing to apply pressure. She's got control of the arm and the head of Namajunas, who now gets out. And now she's got both hooks in. Rose is going to take her back.
Ooh. Dangerous, 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 dangerous. Defend, defend, Michelle, defend. Ah. Nice. Nice. Trying to get up. Use the cage. Nope.
Waterson handling a Champions Media load this week very graciously.
Come on.
Chip on her shoulder, but she feels like you're training now. Real good training center with Trevor Whitman. She brought in a woman who fights the same way. Michelle Waterson really felt like her training was spot on. She was extremely confident. I spoke to her this week.
Ooh, she's trying.
Let's listen into the blue corner of Michelle Waterson.
Nice. Nice.
Keep the shoulder, okay? You gotta get to her shoulder, go to the head. She cannot punch you. Very nice.
Yeah.
Keep down, go to the head. Good work,
nice.
Good work.
Keep control. Beware of the elbows. Control the breathing. Disrupt the breathing. Yeah. If she gets up, push her away. Fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, just
really good machine.
He's smart.
Sometimes I feel fighters close their guard up too much, and then the arm over the head, she's working to control the posture to get the referee to stand her back up at this point.
Yeah, be smart. Ooh, oh, hard elbows. Damn. Oh, ground and pound. Yeah, she's using the cage to move. Oh, yeah, yeah. Damn it, she didn't get the armbar. She tried though. Oh, they are getting up. Nice work, nice work. Ooh. Nice, nice kick. Yeah. Oh. Nice. Again that leg. Good knee to the body. Oh. She gets the takedown again. 30 seconds left, it's gonna go to a second round. Oh shit. I mean, no doubt. Sorry for the cuss. Yeah. Wow. Cool round. Cool round. Nice. Yeah, man. I don't know who's winning it. I mean, they were both very active. Michelle landed a takedown. Rose got two. Michelle was a bit more dominant at the beginning. I mean, I don't know. Looking forward for the next round. She did land a huge elbow on Michelle's face. Yeah, that's classic judo grip. Judo throw. Yeah, go, go, go. She's challenging Michelle to hit the leg. Not let emotions get the better of you. Come on. Go, go, go. That was somewhat of a body kick, but oh. Come on now. Oh! Rose had a huge kick. Holy shit. She dropped her. Nice. Yeah, that was nice. To see the opening, now she's going for a Kimura. Wow. Oh, damn it. He's gonna stop it. He's gonna stop it. Hang in there. Hang in there. Hang in there. Come on. Hang in there. If you can make it, if you can rest a bit, keep control, keep control. She has used a lot of energy. Get out of there, get out of there, come on, come on. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it. She got the guillotine, she got the guillotine. Oh man. Wow. Wow, Rose Namajunas by rear naked choke in the second round.
Fiance
Nice. Nice victory for Rose.